That's one of my own place.
Yeah.
When I was in my early 40s, with a lot of life before me, but a moment came that stopped me on the time. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, and talking about the options, and talking about sweet time. This might really be a real if to me, and you get that kind of news. Man, what you do? I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bulletproof man shoe, and I looked deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I forgiveness I've been denying. You said someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying.
Oh, oh.
I was finally the husband. What was the time I wasn't? Became a friend was like that. My friend was going fishing, wasn't such an imposition. And when 3 times that year I lost my dad. Finally read the good book and I took a good long hard look at what I do if I can do it all again. I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bulletproof man shoe.
All three of these songs are my friends today.
Deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And I said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was here, you got eternity to think about what you do with it. What would you do with it? And what could I do with it? And what would I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bulletproof man shoe. I looked deeper and I looked sweeter and I watched the eagle as it was flying. And say, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Live like you were dying. Live like you were dying. Live like you were dying.